To find the midpoint between these two points, I need to use the midpoint formula. Which essentially is just taking the average of the two x coordinates and the average of the two y coordinates. So, -10.2 + 9.9 / 2, and -6 + 8.9 / 2. So that is -0.3 / 2. And 2.9 / 2. Okay, well, -0.3 / 2 is -0.15. And 2.9 / 2 is 1.4.